Who was Donald Trump's man in Washington? Millionaire Congressman Jeff Denham. When Trump wanted to turn a taxpayer-owned building into an $800 a night hotel, Denham helped broker the deal and bragged about it. There's a better choice. Michael Eggman will stand up to Trump's dangerous ideas. A third-generation farmer, Eggman works the same land he grew up on. Michael Eggman. Because we need a congressman who works for us, not Donald Trump. DCCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.